This is game one again. G-Man versus Bro-Bear. They both went random.
Wow.
G-Man got Roy.
Something.
Bro-Bear got stuck with Sonic. Oh, no. And Sonic SDs immediately. I don't know why they're doing this, by the way.
I don't either.
I think it was G-Man's fault.
Probably.
Neither of these two play these characters, except G-Man plays Sonic.
Mitch or Full Smash Boy?
Huh?
Mitch or Tetris Boy?
Okay. Inappropriately?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Don't do that to me!
Alright. Stop touching boys.
For Bro-Bear not playing this character, he's keeping it a little bit close at least.
A little bit.
He's down pretty far though. He's at
just
kill percent.
Yeah!
He ran into it. Magnet hands!
The hardest of reeds.
More like those hands are magnet. Sonic Sports Smash, he has magnet hands.
Sonic Sports Smash, I'm pretty sure he hits like all the way across the stage.
I'm fist clenched with sword!
Here, G-Man complaining about his sword clicking with Sonic's fist.
Personally, in my opinion, it doesn't make sense.
It doesn't make sense, but it's Smash.
Yeah, it is.
No, I'm gonna be so mad if you do it again.
So G-Man, not really getting a kill right now, but if not getting taken any damage yet.
Any smash from Roy will kill. Barely.
Any tilt from him will kill. Except for down tilt.
Yeah.
No! Still so strong.
There it is.
Yep. Are you guys continuing to go random?
You guys continue to pick shenanigans.
So usually we have high level play on stream, but G-Man and Bro-Bear decided to go random.
They decided to break our idea.
Yeah. Going to Battlefield for game. Somebody got Jigglypuff versus Tink.
Richard hates Tink.
Really?
Yeah, he hates him with a passion.
Why?
I don't know. I'm just reading what he says.
Okay.
He's the fastest commentary.
Yeah. I don't like talking.
I'm not doing this character.
You don't do anything. Bombs and bombs.
Bombs.
Hey, not fair. Coaching is disqualified.
Hey, rest.
No, you can hear it. You can hear my coaching.
You know he's going to throw bombs? Why don't you avoid them? Oh, jeez. I'm not even taking this seriously anymore.
Richard, spam down B and neutral B. It made some up B too.
Down air.
No, go for glory. Just do it down here. Listen to Charlie. Just go for glory. You're for glory now.
Alright, so this game, I can't even... I don't know what to say. I can't take this seriously. G-Man, how am I supposed to commentate this? I'm not going to commentate nothing. You're not getting...
3 steps ahead.
Robin!